He has to be eating good. He's like a big mantis. Like, this is the size comparison. It's like literally my finger. He's longer than my finger. Oh wow, there's a bug right there. I actually wonder if he's gonna get it. Seems to be locked in. Sorry, buddy, I got you all wet and didn't even know you were there. This is one of the master hunters of the animal world. Probably just waiting for his opportunity. I don't know if he's really after that bug or not, but he seemed to be focused in that direction. These things take time. simple. Alone. I water at the base this time. Ah, the bug flew away. He himself is just still very incredible. Right here on my corn. I was watering it. Didn't even know he was there. It's my praying mantis fan from last night. He's a fan of my garden. I saw him on my corn leaf, or my corn over here. He was right here last night when I came to water the plants, and he's still here today. He is huge. I hope he's been eating all these little pests around here, all these pesky bugs. To give you an idea, this is like literally my finger. He is longer than my finger. And it's not because my finger is close to, you know, the camera. He's huge. So, he's been around here for a minute.